Getting hot. First catch of the night. Well, as I've told other people, when you think maybe you're getting on towards time to quit because you're getting a little tired, right then is when it's time to quit. So as much as I'd like to hollow out the inside tonight, rather than risk it shrinking out of shape overnight, I'll take that risk. Oh, I hope I didn't break this already. There is a hairline crack there, corresponding on the other side. So I'm going to put CA in here and go do something else for a while. As soon as I remember where I put the CA, cleaned up and organized yesterday, put it where I can see it. How about that? Yep, you gotta go easy when you're tightening against a mortise. Okay, that's probably solid right now, but I'll give it some time anyway. Well, it's been a few hours. I'm not sure what time it is. It's 4 o'clock. So it's been about 4 or 5 hours since I left to sit for a few minutes. Question now is, with the glue in there, is it going to ride true on the chuck, or am I going to have to put it back on the faceplate and true that up? We will see. Nowhere near. It's even making this wobble. Okay, this is a first for me. But damn it, everything I do is a first for me. It's going back on the faceplate. That's not running true either. So it appears that in the hours that I was away, we had a little bit of shifting going on. So we have a new center. This way anymore either. Okay, we'll see how this works. Good. About 3/8 from the bottom, if we can go down 3/16 and no more. a little high in the middle. I'm not entirely happy with the rim. It ought to tear out. And it's not even because of the wobble. Okay, that's enough. I'm going to put sanding sealer on this. Deal with it tomorrow. Well, I went over to shut off my exhaust fan, the one I have set up in the window, ducted so it will suck air in the door. Take the air and the dust out the window over there, keep it out of my face. Couldn't figure out why there wasn't much draft coming in the open door until I went over to turn off the fan just now and discovered I never opened the damn window. I don't think I'd have done that 30 years ago, or even 10. That little bit of irregularity is not tool marks, it's grain, result of sanding. Sanding gets these soft areas, naturally. You can see how out of round this is. Closer to the center, speed it up. 13. Yeah, it's getting warm. Ouch, getting hot. Turn that down to about 1150. Wow, still hot. Well. Uh-oh, there's that little dent. I remember that dent. God damn it. Always something. Other way. If I had my jointer in here, I'd run this through the jointer and take that down to about a 1/16. But I don't. I'm not going to take this out there, move things, fire up the generator, and do that. I'm going to brand this, wax it, and call it good. Okay. Waxed and buffed. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.